In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix if applications freeze when external hard drive is connected. Now, this should be a quick and easy process video. All you have to do is to go ahead to search menu and then type in File Explorer. Now, the first result, you go ahead, click on Open. Then after that, click on this PC. Then access your local disk C. Just double click on it. And then just scroll down and access users. Now just access your user account. After that, just scroll down, then click on app data, and then just go ahead, click on roaming. After that, just go ahead, access Windows again. And from here, you should go to recent items. And just go ahead to automatic destination, which will be available for you at the top. Then access the automatic destinations folder and delete everything that's in there. Now, after you do that, just go ahead, click out of File Explorer. And then just restart your computer for changes to take place. So this was an easy and quick process video. As always, thank you for watching.